Yes, you read the title right, and no, it isn't a FNAF fan game running in a separate executable either. I coded a fully working FNAF fan game inside of Friday Night Funkin' using Hakes and PsychEngine. Disclaimer, everything you are about to see is inside of a Friday Night Funkin' mod titled Balls Funkin' V3, which is not released yet. Feel free to check it out on GayBanana, but due to the mod's scope, expect it to be at least a month before this is made public. Thank you, and let's get into the rest of the video. So, how did I do it? Well, I don't want to get into too much crazy detail with the code since it would probably make for a pretty boring video, so I'll simplify things. In Friday Night Funkin', every menu, submenu, and the game itself is inside something called a music beat state. These are simply different states inside of the game that hold different menus and systems, and makes it super easy to create entirely new menus. I used custom states a lot in this mod. So to make the FNAF fan game, I simply create a new state and slapped all of the game's code into it, and then made it accessible through some button clicks. This took a lot of time, but the final code ended up only being 600 lines, which may seem like a lot, but for an entire game I feel like it's a pretty small amount. Anyway, let's diverge from the boring, nerdy code aspect of the game and jump into something cooler, the assets and art. Crazy enough, the cameras, office, and jump scare were all rendered with ray tracing inside of my beloved Unreal Engine. If you didn't know, I've used Unreal Engine for years, even remaking Friday Night Funkin' inside of it, though that's a video for another day. So it made sense that it would be my go-to for rendering scenes. Though before I went into Unreal, I jumped into Blender and modeled up a creepy-looking version of one of my mod's characters, Norb. After taking away every last bit of the character's innocence, I hopped into Unreal to animate and pose him for the scene. And after animating a jump scare, I imported all of my finished assets into the Friday Night Funkin' files and began coding. Now finally, how does the game work? Every FNAF fan game has to have some sort of neat mechanic to it, especially to make it stand out. So I built mine off of the feeling of suspense and the unknown. Scary, right? In the game, you're plopped into an office in which you can look forward and right. Each side has a doorway, which does not have a door, so good luck trying to close the monster out. Anyway, Norb will slowly move between the three cameras towards your office, and once he's not on any of the cameras, he's staring at you in the doorway. The way to get rid of him is simple. Look directly at him and close your eyes by hovering over an eye icon situated at the top of your screen. This is where the scary part comes in. You have to hope that he's gone when you open your eyes, as he won't go away immediately. If you look at him too long, he might just jump scare you, and if you aren't looking at him at all and staring in the other doorway, he might disappear. At that point, the breathing will start and there's no saving yourself. Also, the entire time in the background an ambient track is playing which I whipped up in FL Studio called Norbians. It definitely adds to the experience. Anyway, let's end the persistent babbling and show some gameplay. Enjoy!
back to what I swear to God and not my ears right now. Tell me in the studio to calm down, making shit too hard. Need a milli in the bank, guess I should just become a star. Get on all the stations, everybody knowing who we are. Riding with my friends, if I go up, I swear I'm dragging too. But if I'm falling down, letting down.